2018 Hyundai Accent engine and transmission review. When strapped to the standard 6-speed manual, the Accent small 4-cylinder engine delivered best-in-test acceleration. The optional automatic's performance is less impressive. The Accent's 1.6-liter inline-four engine makes 130 horsepower and drives the front wheels through either a 6-speed manual or 6-speed automatic transmission. Of the two, we've found the 6-speed manual offers the most driving enjoyment with its crisp shifts and balanced clutch action. It also proved to be snappy on our test track, laying down a 7.5-second 0-60 mph time. The automatic transmission saps power. Our limited test car felt more lethargic and was measurably less zippy than the SE manual. No matter the transmission, the 1.6-liter 4 is eager to rev but grinds away with an unrefined sound that's downright noisy at moderate to high engine speeds. While cruising on the highway, the engine settles down dramatically.